He's big and burly, but identifies as girly. Yeah, he changed his race and gender, but critics say he's a pretender. Yes, it's time for...